Hi, my name is Martin Phipps, and I'm going to give you a quick commentary from one of my favourite scenes from season 3 of The Crown. The Queen is in America, and we've just had a beautiful and intimate moment where she's been talking about her unlived life and how she would rather be hanging out with horses and her racing manager Porchy than performing her royal duties. She's then interrupted by a phone call from Prime Minister Wilson telling her of the attempted coup. And in a moment, her whole demeanor changes and she becomes hard as nails as she switches to regal mode. I wanted to reflect these two sides of her character in the incoming music cue as she makes a long walk back through the restaurant to Porchy. The wistful high string slide is her regret, the realization that she'll never be free of her duty as a queen, while the low string swells and cello melody are her power and her determination as she prepares to kick ass. Hope you enjoy.